Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back. Recap here with you. Gonna play some TDM on Exodus. Put my grav spikes on, and we're gonna rock and roll. See what we can do on Exodus. And I think I'm gonna go shoddy for a change. Let's mix it up. Let's mix it up and do a sorry, my head itches. A little 205 brekkie action. Let's do it. Grav spikes. Brecky, grass spike's good for something like this. Sorry, teammate. Just one in your ass. Double weapon XP, by the way. I don't really know if that's going to benefit me or not. Chuck that. Oh, hello. Take it. Take it like a man. And then shoot me. Teammate was ready. Oh, that Howie Ford doing guy. Played a couple matches with that guy just before I started recording. And he's kind of a douche. Plays kind of like a douche, just so you know. I'm just saying. Some people play like a douche. He's one of them. He's been annoying me for a couple games, and he's still in this lobby. So no bueno. Let's see if we can wreck him. He sent me a freaking message that I didn't care for. Some people send you messages, and you're just like, what? Why? There we go. Sorry, I always had to pay attention. Oh no, there we go. Okay, we're good. Come on, teammates, come help me. I don't even know what he's using this game. Okay, that wasn't him. But I'm keeping my eye out for him, because he's kind of campy. And then he sent me a message that said I was campy. And the last one I was using... Oh, he's shooting a wall. The last match, chuck it in there. Go kill him. No, he's coming this way. Okay, good. Need headshots with the brekkie. Ah, damn it. There he is. He's camping. There he was in the corner. That was him. Damn it. He sent me a message calling me a camping bit. Who? Was it him? Yeah, I think he sent me a message saying I'm a camping bitch or something. I don't remember. I read it real quick. But he pissed me off. Because he's being campy and that was dumb. I shouldn't have gone back for that kill. Stupid. Alright, come on team. We can do this. We're tied even though I'm playing bad. Because I'm talking about this dude that's annoying me. Usually I don't rage and I don't even let it bother me. But that kind of upset me. Send me messages telling me I'm camping. I don't camp. The hell out of here. I'm the least campy person you know. I run into gunfire and die all the time like that because I can't camp. Anyways, I think I was using my VMP last couple games, just running around wrecking people. And not once did I stop. I take that back. I stopped once because I had to call in a lightning strike or something. And take that, sucker. See, he moved and I killed him. But then he sent me a message saying I was camping. So I think he was confusing me for somebody else, but I don't like the way he plays. Because most of my deaths were by him the last couple of games and people like that. That was him! Shit! Because he's campy. At least he was out in the open that time. I'm wasting too much time talking about this dude. Anyways. Campy. Annoying. Hiding in corners. Sitting on cots. That's what he was doing before. Give me headshot. Thank you. I need headshots with my shotties. That's what I'm working on next. Kill him. I'm nervous he's going to be around every corner. Ah, take it in the face. Yep. Okay. This is a good, oh yeah! That was good timing. This is a good weapon for this map. I was hoping there'd be more though. Because if they come inside here, if I can stay kind of close quarters and they can get inside, you can wreck a lot of them. But you have to be careful how you do it though. Because usually I do it poorly. But see, that works. That was him. At least he was standing. Put this here. Nice. Nice! Cover that whole side while I call this in and see where they're at. See, he would consider this campy because I'm locking down a room. This is not campy, people. Campy is sitting in a corner, aiming at a doorway, waiting for someone to come through. That's campy. And that's what he likes to do. He finds a cot or a corner and shit! He's teaching his friends how to do it now. Damn it! I'm gonna go. In fact, you know what? Just on principle. Just on principle. I don't ever do this. Block. There. Now when we're done with him, I don't have to play with him anymore. And if he's watching this, you're campy, man. He's moving around a little more this match, but just on principle, I don't know why I did that. I don't ever do that. I don't really give a shit. Usually I just go kill campy people. Eat it! No! Oh, damn it, you sparrow. Shit! Usually I just don't even care. I don't even let it bother me. I just go about my business and do my thing. But he, with that message, kind of pushed me over the edge. But I didn't rage, I just went, douche, and I didn't even respond to it. Because it wasn't worth my time. Oh, good job, teammate. I was going to throw a grenade, and that guy was sliding at me like he was trying to steal home, steal third, steal something. Oh, come on. A little closer. A little closer. Yep. Okay. Woo. I love using the brekkie because it takes no skill. But I interestingly enough, I haven't used it very much, apparently. Damn it. Shit. All right. Let's focus. We're still winning, so that's the point. But I haven't used it a ton, apparently, because I need a bunch of headshots and stuff. I've only got like 4 camos from headshots unlocked. Where are you going? Come back. Come back, Oblivious. Where was he going? Dude, you can't escape that way. There's no extraction point. Ah, screwed. I was screwed. Damn. He saw me coming, I think. He knew I was back there shooting his teammate. Killing his teammate who was trying to get to the extraction point. Come on, I'm gonna help you. Time to ruin shit. Where are they at? Oh, come on, headshots. I need headshots. Oh, damn it. I didn't even see him. I didn't pay attention to my sense. My sense telling me, my sense was tingling, going, dude, to your left. And I went, nah. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. I thought there was more coming up. I waste that all the time. When I have to do that challenge to get hero gear, gold hero gear, I'm going to suck at that. I can get like quad feed sometimes. I got a triple earlier with them. But normally, I'm wasting them way too early and I'm killing like one dude or nobody. I use it a lot when there's nobody around because I'm dumb. Because I'm a friggin' moron. Come on up. Yeah. Come eat some shotgun shells. It's fun to use, though. You can't come in the door. Oh, yeah, he did. Damn it. I should have paid closer attention. Stupid. All right. But that howdy dude, I've done a decent job of avoiding in this game. Maybe he's decided to stop camping because after the message he sent me about me being campy, maybe he went, oh, I should stop being campy or he's going to know I'm campy. I don't know. All right, we're not talking about him anymore. I blocked him because it was fun, and now we're moving. Now we're grenading ourselves. I didn't even realize I did that. What a friggin' moron. Someone block me. Someone go and get on Xbox and block me because I grenaded myself like a friggin' moron. That's a sentry gun. Damn it. Thought I could slide underneath it. Shit. All right. Now, like an idiot, let's run back into this area and see if we can nade it. Let nade get it. Can I get across? Did it get it? Oh, I think it did. I think my teammates might have helped me. That was me. Oh, hello. Trying to hear too. He's in a corner. Gotta be. Yep. Good job, teammate. Looking corners. He's to the left. Turn. What am I? What, was that a guardian? What am I stuck on? Sorry, teammate. I'm stuck on shit. I don't even know what's happening. I'm just spraying everywhere. Damn it. Spray and hope you get lucky. Can I grab spike people? Give it a shot. Oh yeah, the triple. Nice. I'll take it. I always like a triple. He's in a corner! Oh my god. At least he's not just sitting there. At least he shoots me and then stands up and moves a foot or two. So that's progress. Oh. There's a difference between locking down an area and being a camper, just so you guys know. I did a video a while back. It was how to camp like a douchebag. Go watch that. Overwatch, I was just sitting aiming in one spot, basically, the whole time. Like my feet were not moving. I was doing nothing active. If I had one of those little trackers that tracks your steps, it would say zero. Oh, god dang it. He's got his explosive device ready. This is a close match, too. We got to focus, team. I would really like to win this game. I can't even tell how it's going. I've been rambling too much about campy people. Come on up. Oh, shit. Bad timing. Oh, got my revenge, though. So, okay. We're still leading. Yep. 864. We're doing all right. It's not bad. Just trying to not run out in the open too much with this shoddy. I have no range. As everyone knows with the shoddies. Chuck that down there. Where you at? Somebody in the corner? Corner? Where are they at? I'm nervous because my team's not over here. And I feel like they're going to be campy. Yep.
Ooh, gotcha.
You should camp more.
Yeah, come on in. Oh, thank you, teammate. I think I got an assist. I'll take it. Oh, no.
Okay. Ooh, that was him. He was trying to work his way around to a camping spot and couldn't make it. I had to slay you. Slayed, slaughtered, and all that other stuff. Thank you very much. He was trying to get back in here. Big mistake. I got a brekkie. Who was that? What was that? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Focus on what I'm doing. I'm panicking. Come on. Come on up. I'm ready. I got grass spikes. Come on. Okay. 40 kills. 40 kill TDM. Nice. With the 205 brekkie. 40 and 18. 2.22. you know, that was all right. I died a lot. I died a few times from people getting the best of me. Got the final kill cam with some grav spikes. Did I get 6 that time? That game? Maybe I did. I don't even know. Shit, I don't know. Get back to boot camp. Get back to boot camp. You got nothing for me. You ain't got nothing. Anyways, that's gonna be the first game. I might do a few games of Brekkie. I'll at least do one more. Because it's been fun playing with the Brekkie. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe I'll switch to something else. We'll see. I'll go back and forth. I want to play with some different stuff. I'm not using my Man of War for a while, so. If I do more, then I'll see you in the next one. Otherwise, drop a like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Alright, we're back. Let's do some more Brekkie.
Time to get kinetic in this AO.
Oh, time to get kinetic in your AO. I don't like anything in my AO. I'm not sure if I want kinetic things in my AO or not. Do I? Oh, well. Oh, shit!
Nope.
Just fire slow, that's the problem. You gotta actually hit shit. I was just panicking. I just decided to go around the corner and hope they ran into my shells and died. You know, they were all up in my AO. And as we discussed, I don't care for things in my AO. I want things out of my AO. I thought I saw somebody in the corner up there, though. They probably took care of him. Let's come around. Cut him off the source. Yes, sir. Bada boom, bada bing. Bada bing, bada boom. Come behind him. You don't know I'm here. Teammate killed him. Good job, teammate. Okay. Where to go from here? Do not know. Guide me along. Somebody guide me.
No.
Oh, damn it. All right. We're okay. Let's focus. We're up 10-4, so this is going well. I want the dub. That's always my main concern. Get a W. And still keep trying to, you know, whatever. Grab spikes and headshots. Good. Coming this way. I'm going to hold this down. You guys are in the middle.
Right in the face. Oh, damn it.
Shut down Ripper, though. That's good. I don't know how many times I've been Rippered by people. Like 6,000?
No. Hit him. Jesus.
I'm off. I played a match in between, and I used,
Shit, there's a bunch! Oh my god, nice!
Woo! Nice! Hard stop, survivor, bloodthirsty. I got like every medal known to man right there. I used, what did I use in my last match? I was using the CUDA. Just played a match with the CUDA. Something different.
Going around. Give me that.
Oh god, I didn't even see him. I didn't sense him, I didn't see him, I wasn't paying attention. Shit! Alright, sit in the corner. Let's relax for a minute. This is a nice little garden-y area. Ooh! Bad guy, you didn't see me. Oh, he can't make the window. There's another bad guy. Don't see this. I need to get it. Aw, HCXD. Alright. Toy car incoming. I'm running into poles. Can I go get him? Come on. Get up the stairs. Come on.
No. Oh!
Okay. Nice. Okay. Those just, they're time consuming, man. I don't care for them. People seem to love those things. I use them a lot like Search and Destroy and stuff like that, but I don't really play much Search and Destroy. I haven't played Search and Destroy at all. Maybe at like 2 or 3 matches in Black Ops 3. I just don't care for it. It's too slow. It's too slow and campy and... it's not my game mode. I like action, baby. I like rushing and action and shooting people and faces exploding and... it still just got one. Damn! I was hoping he'd have some friends. Ooh, he was just running man in place, man. You were just dancing, baby. Do a little dance. Oh, doing a dance in place in the corner here. Hope you don't see me. I'm gonna do the running man. You know the running man from like the 80s? Oh, love the running man. Headshots. Come on, headshots. Headshots.
Oh, damn it.
It's... Oh, thought I heard something. It's hard for me to get headshots with this Brekkie. I don't know why. I think because you really have to aim high. Like, hit him in the head. I'll take that. Quickly. And like... Oh shit, see that tends to happen. I hit him like upper chest and shoulder area, like where your shoulder pads would sit if you're on a gridiron. Doing well though. And I don't tend to get, uh-oh. Corner? Where'd he go? This way? I know I saw red. They were over here, right? Were they outside, underneath? He's dead, that's where he is. He's in the grave, 6 feet deep. 6 feet under. 6 feet under. Like from the land down under. Stop talking like that. I'm rambling because I'm trying to hear. I can't form any sentences. Say anything decent. Hello? Oh, I'm very nervous. I'm very nervous right now. Somebody's got fire. They're breathing fire like a fucking dragon. It's fun to use that though. You get a good spot. I'm hanging out. Why aren't they coming up here? Are they all on the other side now? I can't go over there. I can't attack him on that far side because I got a brekkie. That won't do well at all. Okay, come on up.
Yep. Come on.
Now's the time.
Yep.
Okay. Ooh, we're on merciless. Holy shit. I gotta stay in this room. I gotta lock down the room. I can't run out there. I'll just get destroyed. I don't have a weapon with any kind of range. Don't come behind me. Teammates, are you locking it down? Don't be dying. They're dying.
Oh, damn it. He went back down the freaking stairs.
His buddies would have come up. That could have been another triple. He just walked into it.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Grenade, get away. Oh, shit.
Woo. Panicking, as usual.
Don't
die, please. Thank you. Triple kill. Whoa, don't. What's coming down? Just gotta drop this, teammate. Excuse me. Share the doorway. The door jam only fits one person at a time. I'm trying to get a care package, and you're running to your doom. I can't say that. He might be doing well. Who knows? Yes. Give me it. I want it. Take this. Good on this map. Put it right. Yeah. I'll lock down that whole side. I go this way. Coming to the bottom. You kill him, teammate? I'm running out because I'm stupid. Just go kill them all. Who cares? Nice. Anyone? Those are teammates. They're still coming behind me, I think. I don't know if I should turn that around. Nah. Get that way over there. Bloop. That's a good spot. No one will come that way. Hopefully. Call that in. Give it a second. Let's go meet it. Let's go have a meeting with my care package by these targets on the wall. Give me it. Oh, God, UAV. I want, like, wraps and shit, man. Give me wraps and freaking all kinds of wraiths and things. Sometimes you get those, sometimes you get shit. If you're doing well and you're creaming them, it doesn't give you, like, crazy good stuff, I noticed. Come on back. Damn it. But locking down this room, smartest thing I could have done because I have no range. You got to know your weapon and when to use it and where. That's what I found. Games I usually play bad are for one of two reasons. Either teammate / connection. One of those two things could be affecting shit. Or I'm using my weapon wrong. Oh, God. Let's go. Should we go below? They coming up? Oh, this is bad because my team isn't over here. Come on over. Are they over here? Okay, they're over here. Help me. Help me. I don't know what's happening. I'm horribly confused, as usual. Just run in circles. I feel like they're all around me, but I don't see any red. Shit. Get over here, team. Help me. I'm afraid they're just going to come up the stairs and... Oh. Just destroy me. Don't. Please don't. I'm doing well. I don't... that's gone. Got grav spikes. I don't know where to go. I'm assuming they're going to come this way at some point. God, this is boring. All right. Sorry, guys. Sorry you have to tolerate this sitting in a room. I got a brekkie. To use it correctly, I can't run out in open spaces. They can just murder me with just about any other weapon from twice as far. So, I can try to sneak. Where are they? Go on, team. Go, team, go! I'll just cheerlead. I'm going back in. I need to grav spike them, too. Excuse me. I don't think I have any grav spike kills this game, do I? Do I have any grav spike kills? Come on. Maybe they're just having a picnic in the back? Oh, shit. As soon as I frickin' look over there.
Ugh! Oh, he didn't come up! Damn it! Bad.
Be ready. Always be prepared. Oh, shit. Woo! Oh, another one came. Oh, fail. All right. We had a nice streak going, and I blew it. Because, oh, no. And I just ran out here. I said I shouldn't, and I did. How am I going to get these guys? I can't hit him. Is this guy coming around? Come on, push me. Get closer. I got a brekkie in. Okay, game over. Shit. 26-4, like 6.5 KD. That was all right. 6.5 KD because I used the weapon correctly. I didn't get the most kills in the lobby or finish top of the leaderboard, but shit, at least I used my weapon right. I didn't run out in the open. When I did, what happened? Around the open, I died. Like an idiot. So, whatever. I'll take it. I'm just trying to work my way towards grav spike kills, and now I'm just going to work on some shotties too. Try to, you know, gold them up and then diamond them up. So that's what we're working on. So yeah. And I don't know. I might use the shotty again. I might switch back. I've just been jumping around weapon to weapon. So I don't know. If I get another shotty gameplay, I'll put it on here too. I don't know how long this video is, but we'll try. All right, let's do another one. Let's do some more shotty. Let's do some more shotty action. As soon as I stretch, sorry. 205, Ricky. Let's do it. Let's see what's what. And we're on a different map. We were on, what were we on? What's that one called? Exodus? Now we're on French. We're on the French. I think I've done a shoddy... Hold on. Trying to beat him here. Okay. I think I've done... Oh, God. Running Man! Running Man again! That's like fourth time I've seen Running Man in like the last hour. People are just disconnecting, I think. Try to kill them before they disconnect. That's the goal. Yeah, anyways, I was playing Exodus with my last shotties, and now we're on Fringe. So, a little more wide open. You pay the price. You pay the price for not knowing I have Shotty behind you. I've come with Shotty to shoot you in head. Pleasing for die from... Ooh, I stole that. And you weren't paying attention, teammate. I saved you. I saved your ass. And the rest of you, too. All right, let's go over here. Double kill. I think we're 4-0 to start, so we're doing all right. And now I'm running down the middle like a freaking idiot. Why do I do that? Okay, die. I don't just keep shooting. I don't know where I'm throwing that. I'm panicking. I shouldn't be in the middle. I do the stupidest shit sometimes. Did I talk in the last... Was the last game I was talking about how to use your weapon correctly? Or was that a different one? I don't know. Shit, I've recorded a bunch of games. So I can't remember what I was saying in each one. But I know I was talking about using the weapon correctly. Because you really have to... God, get destroyed. Shit. I'm using low... Whoa, shit. Okay. I'm using all these low streaks too because... Score streaks because I'm using the shotty, and it tends to be hard for me to go on long streaks with these. I've done it before. I've gotten some merciless gameplays and stuff, and... Give me it. Dart! Oh, no. Okay, watch this. I'm just gonna wreck it. I'm just gonna try to dive bomb some. I'm the worst darter ever. I would just not ever get around... Look at that! Oh, shit! eat the grenade. I feel more comfortable with the grenade. I feel more comfortable trying to shotgun this guy. I'm not gonna win this shit than I do to use a dart. I'm so bad with a dart. I just can't control that thing. I don't ever use it, and so when I do, I'm bad with it because I'm not loosened up or whatever you gotta do. Calisthenics, some warm-up exercises, run some wind sprints. I don't know what you gotta do to warm up, but I can't ever use that fucking thing. So a lot of times I just won't pick it up. Oh God! Seriously? That was like at least a double, maybe a triple. And he got me right at the bottom of the arc of my spike of gravity. My spike of gravity. Come on down. Come on down, I got something for you. See, I can hit you at that range. See if we can get behind them. If I can get in that room, if they're in there, that would be okay. I'm just afraid they're gonna... Okay, here we go. No, shit! God, I didn't think there was another one. Damn it. Wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. Oh, I wasn't ready. Mom, he cheated. I wasn't ready. He didn't take go. He just ran and dropped me. That's rude. I can't hit this guy. Get him, teammate. Shit. Trying to help you out. Uh-oh. Don't. There's one to my right. Not bad. Why am I in the middle again? Stupid. I keep doing that. Doing stupid things. See, I'm not using my weapon right. I need to get, like, in areas, corridors, sections, rooms. You know, I need coordinates that are safer. He was camping behind that wood. Shit. I need areas that are safer, that are more conducive to short-range shotgun blasts. I did well in that little room up there. And then I come out here like a moron. Why do I do this? I just feel like they're coming this way. Rush up, teammate. Distract them. I need to get back in here. Okay. Come on. Come on down the hallway. What was that? That was a trip mine, but I can't remember. See? Look. Nice. See, I can win that. I'm in a corridor. He's got nowhere to go. Shotgun blast just all up in your grill. Anywhere else, die. I'm gonna get back around. Go this way. Don't see me. Don't. Damn it. Oh, shit. I was trying to wrap back around. That was stupid. See, that was stupid. He's got line of sight and long range. My shotty ain't gonna do shit against that. In here? Boom. Wasted. See? That's the range. This is an instructional video. Amateur tip of the day. Use your gun correctly. When I don't, I die a lot. This is dumb, too. Just run out quick. Get over there to him. Please don't see me. Oh, no. Damn it. If he'd kept coming, I could have killed him. Dumb. I bet that invisibility thing would be good with shotties. I don't know if I've used it with shotties. Have I? Uh-oh. Where is he? Oh, no. Oh, God. Woo. But I think that would be good with this because you can rush up on areas like this when you can't. See, it's fine right there because he's close up. All right. I'm sure everybody's used all the weapons at this point. You don't need my amateur tips, but I'm trying to talk myself into it because I tend to run out and do stupid shit like this. I should have went around back instead. Oh, grass spike him. Came to the front. Oh, yeah. Okay. Woo. Come on through. You up top? Come on. Nope. Yep. I think that's him.
It is. Okay.
Ooh. He's coming down the bottom. And now he's dead. Okay. Using it correctly now. I saw him to the left, but I gotta run away. Just run away. Okay. What? Where is he? Did he run away? Is he still over here? I'm nervous. I want to get him before he gets in. There we go. Okay. Whew. Okay. I'm using this badly still. I think he's coming up top. Coming up top. Don't shoot me in the side. No. That's coming from the bottom. Top. Where is he? I think he's right. There he is. Oh, God. I was afraid he was going to come through the window. Thought there was more than one. Shit. Ah, I was trying to listen to the chick with a sweet accent talk. The English accent. Hottie. Hottie. She's a hottie. You ever listen to what she says? Do you ever notice when like an airstreak goes away or something and she goes, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. I'm like, oh, hey, that's sexy. Come on, come eat it. Did he get by it? I think he went to the right. You just deal with that. Don't sneak around it. Teammates over there too. We're good. Okay. I don't know why I put that there, but why not? Who gives a shit? Just plop it down and go about your business. Just plop it down and Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. All right. I love that accent. Okay, here we go. Down the middle like an idiot. Why not? Oh, nice. Came out the window. Wrong time, buddy. Come in there. Come in there. Nice. We got a little game going. This is close, too. Oh, it's not as close. I thought it said, sorry. I thought it said 78 to 70, but they're still down another 10. I looked at it wrong. I can't add. I can't do math. We're up 20. We got this one easily, unless we just absolutely lay eggs out of our a-holes. Can you die? Oh, God, I hate you can't look up farther than that. I should have jumped, but I'm stupid, so I didn't. That's my defense. In my defense, I didn't, because I'm dumb. Got that. Give me that. Wait on that. Hanging out. Come on through. Give me it. What is it? Counter. All right. We're winning by a decent amount. I don't know how many times I've said this. 300. But when you're winning by a lot, your care packages suck. I haven't really used care packages a ton in any COD till like now. They're behind me and in front of me. Shit, I think they're up top. Coming this way. Ugh. I had to get another grab spike kill. Just had to. All right. Oh. Come on, sentry gun. You can shoot them through wooden pickets, through fence pickets. You can do that. You can shoot them through wood. That's not even a 2x4. That's like a 1x8. Is that a thing? I don't know. I'm not a woodworker. I think it's probably a thing. It's thin. That grenade hit him. He's got flak jacket. Oh, up top, you don't see me. Nice, jumped over my head. I think they took out my sentry, did they? I wasn't paying attention. They're in this room, come on. Where are they? I can't see them now, I'm blind. I got the squiggly screen, that doesn't help me. Not the squiggly screen. This is dumb, I'm out, I'm too exposed. Why do I keep running out where I'm exposed? Let's go around this way. Are they leaving? Are they just hiding? There's one. Oh, woo! Oh, he almost wrecked me. Shit. Missed that first shot. Come on. Come on. What you got? Come on. I know you got something for me. Come on. You got the money you owe me? Come on. No, go, oh, God. He's got bullets. I don't want the bullets, just the money. You owe me 20 bucks from the poker game. Come on, pay up. Where'd he go? He didn't see me either. That's the same dude, isn't it? He keeps jumping over me. Sometimes airborne isn't gonna work, man, if you're just jumping over the bad guy and then he turns and shoots you right in your bunghole. Okay. Woo. All right, nice. 32-9. That was a solid game. 3.56. Wasn't too bad. So, yeah, fun with the 205 Brekkie. I think I played a few games. I recorded a few games with the Brekkie, and I've been jumping around to some other random ones just for fun. And I used some ARs, and then I used like my VMP and CUDA, just playing around with some different weapons. But I need to work on these because I'm going to try to get these gold and then diamond and all that shit next. So that's what I'm working on. So, I don't know. I think I got a game or two on this episode, so hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe if you're new, say hi, and we'll be back later on with some more good stuff. So, peace out.